Now, in this video, we're going to look at atom geogroups. Geogroups are what you assign to the atom. And if you notice, come over here to purchasing, atom geogroups, you see that they flow through. Atom geogroups are used in both purchasing and order entry. The geogroups, it went over an order entry. This is what you're going to use to configure the transaction definitions so that they know which GL account to code your particular item. This way, it allows you to have a lot of items that you can track and do reporting on without having to have a whole horde of GL accounts to match. You would go into transaction definitions. It has to be a posting transaction. That means invoices. It's going to say invoice. That means it's posting. You come in, edit. This is more advanced, but I just want to show you where it goes. And then you'd put your item GL group in here. You have your offset account and then your GL accounts. Yes, I know this is weird. This is for examples. And then here you have, normally you're going to have your accounts receivable as your offset and then your revenues. And that's your item GL groups. They're very simple to set up. There's not a lot to it. Click add. Unless you're doing deferred revenue, leave this alone. It'll cause you no end of pain and annoyance. Just give it a name and continue on. If you actually need to use this, if you think you need to use it at any rate, speak to your enablement specialist and they'll confer with you.